$40 in my pocket. My son is now 12. I'm still married, and I love my wife dearly. We had to make a living. I was younger than I am now and thought I needed more. I didn't believe in prohibiting people from getting.